WWDC 21 is happening, watch now. Apple's big event kicked off Monday with a virtual keynote at 10 a.m. Pacific time. CEO Tim Cook and team are likely to announce iOS 15, a new M2 chip MacBook Pro and new versions of software for most Apple products, including a possible new operating system called Home OS. Last week, an Apple job posting for a senior iOS engineer included mentions of Home OS, that have since been removed and replaced with HomePod. The job posting wasn't the only possible leak. Unofficial Apple beta tester and four-time NBA champ LeBron James might have leaked a brand new Apple product. King James shared a photo on Instagram that showed him wearing what appeared to be Beats Studio Buds. The only problem is Apple doesn't sell the wireless earbuds and hasn't announced them. But you can't blame the leak entirely on LBJ. Last month, iOS and tvOS beta releases had mentions of the Beats Studio Buds, too. Apple's annual developers conference runs June 7th to June 11th and, like WWDC 2020, it will take place entirely online. The 5 days of virtual sessions come under the ever-brightening shadow of the pandemic. Aside from new products and operating systems, WWDC is really about giving software developers early access to explore new features with the help of Apple engineers. A keynote event on the first day will yield the biggest news with previews of Apple's next operating systems, likely iPad OS 15, Mac OS 12, Watch OS 8, TV OS 15 and iOS 15. There could also be hardware news, like the successor to Apple's M1 chip and new Pro Macs that use M-series processors in lieu of Intel. Apple first announced its M-class chipsets at last year's WWDC. The system on a chip is designed in-house and vital to the company's transition away from Intel chips. iOS 14 brought big changes to the home screen and for privacy. What will iOS 15 bring? We should find out on June 7th. Patrick Holland, CNET WWDC 21 to show off the next major iteration of iOS, the next iPhone, likely to be called the iPhone 13. Unless it's the iPhone 12s, probably won't be launched until the fall. But a new version of the iPhone's operating system, likely called iOS 15 and iPad OS 15 for the iPad, is expected to be revealed. Last year, iOS 14 included new customizations for the home screen, picture-in-picture video, better widgets, a new Siri interface and app library, a new way to organize your apps. iOS 15 rumors point to new notification settings based on your current activity, more customizations and interactions for widgets and new iMessage features that could make it more competitive with WhatsApp and Facebook Messenger. iPad OS 15 could add home screen customizations. Widgets won't be relegated to the widget stack and instead have more iPhone-like controls. Apple launched new iPads last fall and a new iPad Pro with the M1 chip in April. But the distinction between Pro and non-Pro models is based more on hardware differences than software.